the morning time, and if you're looking for a job, we may have the one for you, okay?
Which one? What do you have? What's going on?
Well, there's a college looking for a professor of Legos. Yeah!
Wait, what?
Legos!
Lego, Lego.
If you want to make over $100,000 a year playing with Legos, you actually might be able to pull it off, but you'll have to hustle and probably do a lot of lying on your resume. The University of Cambridge in England is looking for a professor of Lego to study Legos. Figure out ways to incorporate them into education and analyze the role of Legos and other toys in kids' lives worldwide.
Wow.
Yes. Come on.
I don't care about Legos, but I could.
I'm going to tell you right now, it sounds great. Hell to the no. Have you ever tried to put a Lego damn thing together for your kid after Christmas?
It's true.
The hell with that!
Like, I'm thinking, you know, people who would want to do this are those people who actually build, like, Lego statues.
Oh.
Where they'll actually make, like, a Darth Vader or something
out
of Legos.
Yeah.
No! You deserve all the money that you get paid.
I can remember so many days trying to put that damn thing together. I mean, Legos is fun for kids, but for adults, it's torture!
Yeah, it is.
Damn ass torture.
It's like, no.
But if you're one of the adults who actually can do it and loves to do it, you can apply. Now, there are two catches. One, the deadline is to apply is tomorrow. You have to apply tomorrow.
Apply for the Lego job tomorrow?
Yeah, either today or tomorrow.
Can you get a resume together in time that says I can play with Legos?
I guess. And two, they're looking for someone with, quote, outstanding research record of international stature and vision, leadership, experience, and enthusiasm.
That's not me.
There you go.
I don't have international, whatever.
Here's the thing. I don't even know what the hell that meant. What the hell we just read?
I'm like, hang on. Let me Google everything they just said.
The record of international stature. I don't know what the hell that is. I got no records. What you talking about? Insane.
Oh, they're talking about 45s.
I don't know. Albums. What the hell? So, anyways, there it is. Professor of Legos. And you can make over $100,000 a year playing with Legos and incorporating them into your studies.
I mean, I feel like our friend Gary here, our web guy.
Oh, yeah.
I feel like he could totally go for this job.
Yeah.
And be really good at it.
Yeah, because, you know, you can kind of tell which people would be good with Legos and which ones would suck. And yes.
And I would suck because we don't have that much patience.
We would suck. Nah. I can remember, this is a true story, as a kid, the Lego thing wouldn't fit. I broke the damn thing to make it fit.
Oh! You know what? I'm not going to lie. I can't say I've ever, like, tried to put Legos together. Like, if anyone ever bought one for my kids if they were younger.
Right.
I never touched them. I was just like, here, go.
Yeah, go for it. Have fun with it.
And I don't want to step on them tonight either.
Yeah, and they never put them together, and they're all over the floor, and that's it. Then you just kind of pick them up, and when they're too much, you throw them away.
A Lego gift's kind of a waste. I'm not going to lie.
But good luck to the future professor of Legos. Wow.